Now we'll start performing elbow treatment. Elbow can have a lot of reasons to be hurt. Today we will do very common illness, which are tennis elbow and golfer's elbow. Before we begin, again, we will have to ask the patient which are their most complaint, and after that we will have to test their range of motion. Test range of motion for flexion, extension, pronation, supination. We'll test lateral extremities while she has her hand pronation. Put your fingers together, pull towards you while pulling against you. Let's assume that she has lateral extremities and we'll start treating lateral. After checking the range of motion, we will help you to see where exactly the patient has a problem. We're checking to see if the patient has a medial epicondyle problem or lateral epicondyle problem, or if she has a flexor muscle contracture or extensor muscle contracture. Lateral epicondylitis, the pain is very localized in lateral epicondyle, and frequently it is radiated to the dorsal part of the forearm and also the anterior lateral part of the arm. We will begin performing standing treatment. Again, having the right posture is very important. So now she has a 90-degree flexion. In this way, she has her elbow joint opened up, and we will start for lateral epicondyle. Longitudinally and transversely. And anterior lateral parts of the start treating fixed treatment. During the fixed treatment, the most important part is the lateral epicondyle right here. So we will focus on this area. Last phase of the treatment, which is standing again, but as the last step, the difference between the last standing and the first standing is we are more focused on the pain area rather than the whole area. So we begin scanning treatment, focused on this lateral area. done with the